take a step back, cause it's Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you watching, ESNews.
Fernando Vargas Fight Factory, correct?
That's right. That's right.
Tell us about it. What time are you open? Who could train there? All the good stuff.
So it's open Monday through Saturday. We got a special day training from 12 to 2. And then his youth class starts at 5 to 6?
5:30 to 6:30.
Yeah.
And what's the address?
3240 Civic Center Drive.
And what time you said it opens?
It opens by 5 o'clock with the youth
now,
class 5:30.
For people who want to support the community, because you guys help keep kids off the streets of Vegas, North Las Vegas, how do they get involved in the foundation?
They just come in and start, they come in and get... They fill out an application, the parent fills it out, and sign a waiver, and then they go from there, then plus they
That's
check.
That's for the kids to train, but what about sponsors? People
sponsors,
want
they come in, they got a packet for them,
okay.
And they, or Martha could email them.
Executive
director. Okay, so talk to me about the gym. How important is it for the community of Vegas to have the Fernando Vargas Fight Factory?
Well, it's very important. It's not just a foundation, it's actually a place where kids can go and train and educate themselves. It's an educational center.
Yeah, it's really important. I mean, it's one of a kind in the city of North Las Vegas, and it's really, really needed according to the last stats that we found in juvenile crimes. And so we provide a safe haven for all the kids. We have an academic enrichment, which is a tutoring program
as well.
That's
amazing. Free.
So, free.
And what is the sponsor trainer?
We are a nonprofit, and that's why we need sponsors, so that we can provide it at a low cost or free for the kids.
It costs $75 a month, and we're there Monday to Friday. And Fernando's always there at the end.
It's a lot of fun being around him. What's your favorite moment?
You know what? He jokes around a lot.
Like, give me one prank he's done.
One prank? Which one, man? Because
pick one.
Well, he'll call me saying it's somebody else, and then he goes, "It's me, stupid, Fernando Vargas." I'm like, dude, you gotta stop with that.
Does he do stuff with you?
Man, they did one on the radio saying that him and Martha got divorced. They're playing around.
Uh-huh.
And everybody believed it. Oh, but another thing about the gym, they care about the kids' grades. He makes them bring the report card in.
You told everybody on the radio you're getting a divorce and everybody believed it?
Remember that one time? Exactly.
Oh, yeah. Well, Piolín, I was on Piolín.
Yeah.
So I said that me and my wife are getting divorced.
You were clowning everybody. You were trolling everybody. And everybody was blowing up your phone up.
Yep.
Well, not only that, actually, we actually have veterans that go in there and help tutor the kids. So for the veterans, it's a little bit of a therapy for them to go out there
and
interact with the kids and see the problems are within the community.
All right, there you have it. Give everybody the social media for the gym.
It's Fernando Vargas Fighting Foundation.com or Fernando Vargas Fighting Foundation on Facebook.
Make sure to follow him. Fernando Vargas Fighting Foundation, FiusNewsReporting.com, and Melissa Back Reporting. And look at the line here for Fernando. It's been non-stop all day. It's just crazy. Non-stop all day.
Take a step back, cause it's Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ES News.